Thursday at 11, a family searches for answers.
We couldn't understand.
After an accident.
How did her clothes get saturated with gasoline?
So unbelievable, it had to be studied.
We recreated the event, actually went through and tested this phenomenon.
Flames spontaneously jetting 13 feet.
Ooh.
She had inhalation burns.
ABC2's Brian Kubler reveals the danger that's leaving fire experts baffled.
I don't want another family to go through this.
Thursday on ABC2 News at 11.